Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina and today we're continuing on with Super Lucky's tale. Alright, we got some cash here. The next one's over here. Oh, hello. How much? 7,500? How much money do you think I have? Or can obtain? Yeah, it needs 54. It's fine. I came solely for the diamond. Alrighty. Now, let's go to the next level. Present danger. Hi, Winnie. How are you? Really, Winnie? Okay, I understand what I have to do. Winnie! Je t'adore, là, mais est-ce tabarnak? Winnie is being really annoying today. Why are you on my thumb? I think the answer is because she can. Ha! I see. That's annoying. But we did it. Come on. Hello. Okay. I feel like there's something wrong with those. Yeah, that makes more sense. Okay. Oh, clover. Okay. Okay. I mean, not the best because I keep falling, but I got the thing. I'm not going to go there for two. Come on. Oh, thank God. Ugh. But I think I just have to get to the top. If I remember correctly. Yeah, because I already have the other ones. Fuck. It's that last little bit. Thank God. Like, literally, we've been staring at it for like a good 30 seconds to a minute. Even with Winnie being an absolute shit. Don't get me wrong, I absolutely adore her. She's just being a little shit today. Like, think of anything your animal could possibly do to annoy you, minus breaking things, and that's what she's done today. Okay, where are we gonna go in this one? Hello. Oh, it's this again. Okay, another batch for me. There you go. I missed like one, but it's fine. Done. Next one. These are always really quite simple. Look, we can already go and fight the boss. Come on. Okay. Oh, I know. A second, let's start over again. As soon as I'm like, oh yeah, it's super easy. I think give me one that's tricky. Okay. Actually, one second. It's this one that I have issues with. Like, I have, in my brain, I'm like, yes, this is how we would do this. But it's the last one I have a difficulty with. So if I do that and I do this, right? Problem is this one. I need that to go up here. Oh, I have an idea. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. I have an idea, but I have to start over. I think I know exactly what I have to do.
Come on.
Okay. No, that didn't work. Because, like, this works. Excuse me. Up until the point where you need to, like, this one doesn't, one does move. That one didn't used to move. Oh my god, that wouldn't have taken so long had I known that moved. That didn't used to move. That didn't used to move. All right. Let's go. So I'm almost halfway through the number of... So, like, I'm nearing halfway through the game. One second. Really random because I'm like using the solved piece as like a bouncer plate. Was the correct action? Sec. No, up. This was not optimal, but I don't give a fuck. It was done. That's all I care about. There we go. Okay, how many more? Three more. Nah, we'll finish it this episode. We'll just have a slightly longer episode. This one's actually easier than the last one. Like, I'm not complaining when I get an easy one, obviously, but it was easier than the last one. Okay. Whoop. What's in this one? Okay. Okay. That was the first one. Okay. I'm almost there. We got it. And we got the clover. One more. And then we'll be done. Last one. How? The question is how? Okay. Have an idea. I have an idea of where I need to put the... where I need to get the Yeti. For this to work. Like, obviously, this would be the easy answer. But that's not where I want to be. Okay. Yes. Got it. Oh my God. We got it. Oh, that took so long. Or it feels like it took so long. But that's all of them. Which what makes it a little bit funny is that before we even get partway through the level, we can already go to the boss. I mean, like, we won't, but we could. So it was 54 and we have 58, but we will be continuing on in the next episode to the other levels, because come on, we want to see everything in this game. I do want to thank you all so much for watching. However, if you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye.